My name is George Graham, and I was born in 1673. As maybe you know, I was a renowned watchmaker and pioneering scientist. Interested in astronomy? I invented the first orrery in 1713. Time passed, people changed, techniques have improved, but always the same passion for watchmaking. 300 years later, Graham pays tribute to my inventions and launches a wrist orrery functional for the next 300 years.